Welcome again to our channel. Today we will talk about one of my favorite tool in Designspark Mechanical, and that is blend. And with this tool we will make a barrel like the one you see on the screen right now. So please open your Designspark Mechanical software and then click file, new design. To make the barrel like the previous screen, we will start by making rectangle here. So I'm going to make it 40 by 40 millimeters, okay? And then we will click this one, 3D mode. And I will make the corner more round. So click on the corner and then drag. I will input 10 millimeters so it become a round corner. Also at this corner too. This one and this one. Yes. Click home. Okay, so this will be the first shape or surface that we make, and then next we will copy this one 40 millimeters above the first shape. So we will press Ctrl C and then press Ctrl V and then click move. Now we move by 40 millimeters like this. Okay, so now we have two square with rounded corner shape. And then we will continue with making the bottleneck. So it will be above this one and the shape will be a circle. So let me click here and then I will again Ctrl C and then Ctrl V, and then I will move by 15 millimeters. Okay, now I will make a circle shape here. So let me click this one, circle, and then we will click from the same center. The diameter will be 30 millimeters. Okay, and then click select. Now we have to remove this one because we don't need the square again here. So double click and then press delete. Now we press the 3D mode. Okay, now we have this as the neck for the barrel. And then we will copy this one to be the end of the barrel neck. So Ctrl C, Ctrl V, and then move this one by, let's say, 10 millimeters. Okay, click home. Yes, this will be the basic shape that we will use to make the barrel using the blend tool. The blend tool is here, so you see a little without any marking for this one, but you can find this one after select, pull, move, fill, and this one the blend menu or blend tool. So to do the blending, we can click this one first and then click on the surface in sequence. So I will show you if we do it in sequence for all surfaces, it will become click this one and then press Ctrl, click the next one, click the next one, click the next one. But this is not the shape that we are going to make now. So if you like this one, you can just press this, the complete, or press enter. But in this case, I don't like this shape, so I will press escape. So I will do the blending by selecting as I want. So right now I will click this one and this one, and it will become like this. So like a block, and I will press enter. Next, I want the bottleneck also have a cylinder shape. So I will click this one and this one and then press enter. And then the next one, we will click this surface at the bottom of the cylinder for the bottleneck and then press Ctrl and then click this one and then press enter. Okay, press home. So now we have the basic shape for the barrel, but for this one I will add a chamfer below. So I will click here, click pull, and then add chamfer. This time I will add 3 millimeters. Press select, boom. So this is how the barrel look like, but it's still a solid object without any space inside or hollow space inside. So let's click here and then click this one, shell, and enter the number that we want as the thickness of the barrel wall. So this time I'll input 2 millimeters. Done. Click select, press home. That was fun and easy, right? So anyway, congratulations, you can now design your own barrel. And anyway, if you want to improve this design, you can also add some threading around the barrel neck, or maybe you want to design a cap for it, it's up to you. But maybe that's all for now. Anyway, if you have any question or suggestion, please put in the comment below. And don't forget to subscribe. I'll see you again in the next video. Bye!